has reached 3000 Kelvin. Please activate all cooling systems at this time to avoid a full reactor meltdown. Stabilization ring integrity at 80%. Danger, the reactor core has reached 3,500 Kelvin. The option to activate the core meltdown safeguard is now available. Please activate all cooling systems immediately. Stabilization ring integrity at 65%. combustion hazard warning. Facility electrical equipment is highly unstable. Attempting autonomous complete reactor core shutdown. Failure. Connection is critically unstable. Unable to sever connection with the electrical grid. Structural breach detected in sublevel 2, maintenance storage area. Magma flooding detected. Lockdown seal activated. Estimating meltdown core detonation. Warning. Meltdown detonation will occur in T minus 4 minutes. Warning, multiple high explosive detonations detected in all sectors. Please follow evacuation procedures and cooperate with security personnel accordingly. Sector D, biodome labs. Exposure to the volcanic exterior of the facility has been reported. All remaining personnel, biodome labs, you have T minus 30 seconds to evacuate the premises immediately before the complete lockdown seal is placed. Extreme danger. The reactor core stabilization ring integrity has reached critical pressure. Unable to reconnect with stabilization ring systems. Pressure overload. Complete failure. Attention. Special order 938 received from Innovation Headquarters. A code black initiative has been initiated. Complete facility lockdown activated. All facility personnel, you are now charged with associated engagement. Level 5. Failure to cooperate will result in permanent on-world relocation. you miss me? How many countless lives have you torn apart this time? You know why you're here, and it's always nice for you and I to have these little chats. Oof. Well, at least you got into the emergency bunker and survived the reactor core explosion. You did a good job on that, I must say. But, you in fact died in an extremely uneventful and embarrassing way. You and your colleagues failed to refuel the emergency generators, resulting in the bunker life support systems to fail. In other words, you all suffocated in your sleep. As per usual, I'll see you later and thank you for continuously entertaining me.